Hi, my name is Lindsay Kubasik, and I'm the Group Product Manager for the Edge Enterprise team at Microsoft. Our mission is to make Edge the best browser for business, so your business can operate with the speed and power of today's digital world. In this presentation, we'll talk about innovations that will not only redefine what a browser can do for you, but more importantly, how it can take your business forward. First and foremost, we understand that businesses expect a browser that has enterprise-grade security, is easy to manage, and makes every user as productive as possible. And we've built Edge to be just that. And now, I'm excited to share about what we're doing to bring AI innovations to Microsoft Edge to take your organization's productivity to the next level. Microsoft recently announced Microsoft 365 Copilot. Microsoft 365 Copilot works across large language models, Microsoft 365 apps, and your data, such as your emails, calendar, chats, documents, and more, to do things you've never been able to do before. I'm excited to announce that Microsoft 365 Copilot will be natively integrated into Edge's sidebar to work right alongside you and will work across your Microsoft 365 apps to answer questions, complete tasks, and more. Let's take a look. This experience in Microsoft Edge requires Microsoft 365 Copilot, and plugins will enable developers to connect their services to Microsoft 365 Copilot for even greater productivity. The browser's address bar continues to be a go-to spot for users to find what they want. And in Edge, you can also find work-related information with Microsoft Search in Bing. You can search for file names, people in your organization, bookmarks, or internal resources in either Bing or Edge's address bar. And coming soon, it will be getting even more intelligent with contextually relevant files and Microsoft SharePoint sites suggested directly in the Edge address bar based on your activity and what's relevant to your organization. When your day is busy, you don't want to spend your time hunting for the latest information you need for your work. Using the power of the Microsoft Graph, Microsoft Feed is your personalized, real-time work dashboard that makes it easy to find relevant content, people, and documents quickly. It helps you stay on top of meetings and tasks by showing updates such as meeting recordings, comments where you're mentioned, and colleague statuses so you can see who's out of office. It respects current file protections as well, so your confidential data remains private. We've heard and understand your concerns about keeping company data confidential, so we're building these innovations to be enterprise compliant. You'll be able to experience the powerful productivity benefits AI provides while having the peace of mind that your confidential data remains confidential. Now, if you're like me, you may find yourself making typos and other mistakes when you're trying to get stuff done. And that's where text prediction comes in. Designed to help users write faster with fewer mistakes, it provides word and sentence predictions for long-form editable text fields on web pages using Microsoft Turing. We all try to save time by finding shortcuts, and one that we know people use a lot is Find on Page or Control F to search. We've enhanced the Find on Page experience by integrating our machine learning models to correct syntactic and semantic errors and provide accurate information about the page's content. This improvement helps ensure that users can always find the right information they need, significantly increasing their productivity. We encourage you to try out these capabilities as they become available and let us know what you think. We're still early in our AI journey and are planning to thoughtfully incorporate more AI-powered capabilities into both the browser and admin experiences. Now, some of you may have noticed that in these demos, Edge looks and feels a little different. As the web changes and new intelligent capabilities emerge, we want to revisit how a browser should look, feel, and function. So we went to our users for inspiration. We learned that they expect Microsoft Edge to be easy to use, aesthetically appealing, and familiar on all versions of Windows. We also observed common workflows, such as multitasking between websites and interacting with panes, as areas to focus on improving. You'll start seeing changes that improve both appearance and usability, making Microsoft Edge sleeker, simpler, and more flexible. For example, tabs have a new look and are no longer attached to the address bar. We did this to complement our new container system that provides better separation when multiple items are in view. You'll also see a new location for the profile icon that simplifies and streamlines the browser, making it easier to add, change, and manage your account. These innovations reflect our commitment to make Edge look, feel, and function better for you in today's digital world. Please let us know what you think as we embark on this journey together. Along with a new look and feel, we're also evolving Microsoft Edge to have a dedicated work experience with its own visual elements, including an adjusted icon, your organization's name, and other visual cues. This new experience is called Microsoft Edge for Business. With the rich set of enterprise controls, security, and productivity features that you're already familiar with, Edge for Business is built to help meet the evolving needs of businesses and the security landscape, and empowers organizations to curate Edge in a way that enables their users to get their work done efficiently and securely. And soon, it will be the standard browser experience for organizations, activated by an AAD login. One unique aspect of Edge for Business is that it addresses problems created by hybrid work. In hybrid work, the lines between work and personal are blurring, creating new needs. We know that users want privacy and separation in their browsing so that personal data like browsing history and passwords aren't synced to their organization. Meanwhile, IT departments want to maintain their organization's security posture and would prefer to keep personal browsing separate from their organizational management. We're seeing that organizations end up supporting multiple browsers so that users can separate their browsing activities, and this often comes at the cost of increasing their surface area for cyber attacks and creating a cumbersome user experience. This calls for a new browser construct that enhances users' privacy while maintaining crucial enterprise-grade controls set at the organizational level. Edge for Business honors the needs of both end users and IT pros as the browser that will automatically separate work and personal browsing into dedicated browser windows with their own separate caches and storage locations so your information stays separate. So, how does this work?
After opening Microsoft Edge for Business on your work device, you'll see your company name and branding in the browser. Let's say you're editing a work document when you remember you need to do a quick personal errand. When you navigate to the personal website, a separate browser window opens and a message is displayed, notifying you that you're browsing in a personal browser window in Microsoft Edge. You can also choose how you want the website to open in the future. Work-related sites, such as sites requiring a user's work login and Microsoft 365 apps and services, automatically open in the work browser window. And a growing set of popular sites automatically open in the personal browser window. Users can also designate additional sites as work or personal in settings.
For IT pros, this new dedicated Edge experience can reduce the surface area for cyber attacks, heightening the organization's security posture, since it offers the opportunity to streamline down to one browser for all use cases. IT maintains controls over the security and compliance posture of Microsoft Edge, whether work or personal. Meanwhile, with users separating their content into personal windows, personal data can be excluded from enterprise sync, giving users the privacy they want. I'm excited to announce that Microsoft Edge for Business, including the separation of work and personal browsing, is in preview today for managed devices. Microsoft Edge for Business is also coming to unmanaged devices in the coming months, so stay tuned to join the preview as we bring your organization a secure, managed browser on all devices. And of course, Edge for Business also comes with Workspaces. When working on complex projects, keeping everyone on the same page is tough. With so many websites and files emailed and messaged back and forth, it's hard for teams to keep up with everything. Workspaces is a shared set of browser tabs where everyone can view the same websites and latest working files for a project in one place. To use Edge Workspaces, open important project links as browser tabs and share the Edge Workspace so everyone is working off the same set of websites and files. You can add or delete tabs in the workspace at any time, and it all happens in real time so everyone can easily see the whole picture. And it's secure. If protected files or apps are open in tabs, only people with access can view. Workspaces helps users save time and energy searching for the latest working files and helps teams stay better connected and productive in their workdays. Workspaces will be generally available for both commercial and consumer audiences in the next few months, and you can try it out today by joining the public preview. In a hybrid world, access to corporate resources is important wherever your users may be. So Edge for Business also provides a great managed experience on mobile devices. Edge for Business offers a key differentiator for mobile users: its flexibility in enabling seamless access to resources. Per-account VPN enables users in their corporate accounts to seamlessly access internal resources. Moreover, when Zero Trust is adopted by enterprises, the out-of-box support to Microsoft Azure App Proxy helps users access internal resources from wherever they are without a VPN. Edge for Business on mobile also now supports shared device mode, which is designed to help frontline workers have a streamlined experience when multiple users are sharing a single device across shifts. It's also getting easier to manage and deploy. In addition to Microsoft Intune, Edge for Business on mobile devices is now compatible with other major endpoint management solutions.
And speaking of management, with users spending over 50% of their time at work in the browser, you need a comprehensive but simple browser management solution. I'm excited to announce a new simplified and dedicated management solution, Edge Management Service, available in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. This solution is another option for managing Edge that lives alongside Intune and other major endpoint solutions. It's a great option for customers who don't have dedicated IT resources or for companies of any size that are looking for an alternative, simplified tool that provides the same level of controls. Global admins and Edge admins can create and manage policies and extensions using a simplified UI such as toggles and dropdowns, giving you an alternative to configuring JSON values, which helps reduce errors and save time. In the Extensions tab, admins can access Edge add-ons to see ratings, search for, add, and delete extensions, as well as view user extension requests, all in one easy-to-navigate place. Admins can easily create extension policies, modify existing policies, and delete policies they no longer need.
Finally, when it comes to security, browsers are not just another endpoint. Microsoft Edge is a leader in native AI integrations, and we take that responsibility seriously. We commit to offering new levels of productivity, such as the ones you've seen today, and we commit to being the most secure browser for AI experiences. Not only do we follow Microsoft's responsible AI standard, but from the get-go, Edge has been designed for enterprise use, offering compliance and controls that align with your M365 security investments. Enterprise security is a continuous area of focus for us, for all devices that run Edge. Thank you for joining me today to learn how we're raising the bar on what a browser can and should do in today's digital world to help you and your business stay at the forefront. We believe in making Edge the best browser for your business. Please check out the previews that are available today and stay tuned for more innovations to come.